द प्रॉपर्टी सेज इफ वी इंटरचेंज लिमिट्स ऑफ अ डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल अ नेगेटिव साइन अपियर्स बिफोर द इंटीग्रल. लेट्स ट्राई टू प्रूव दिस. लेट अस अज्यूम दैट fx be an differential of phi of x, means let f of x be phi dash x, means we are saying that fx is derivative of phi of x. Therefore, left hand side will be a to b phi dash x dx. Integral of phi dash x is phi of x, because phi x is derivative of phi of x is phi dash x, and then we are integrating it, so differentiation and integration will cancel each other. Limit from a to b, lower limit is a, upper is b, so its outcome is phi of b minus phi of a. Similarly, let's try to evaluate right hand side minus b to a. We are saying that f of x is phi dash x, so this is phi dash x dx. Again, the same concept, differentiation of phi of x is phi dash x, and then we are integrating, so both integration and differentiation will cancel each other's effect, and the outcome will be phi of x. Lower limit b, upper limit a. On calculating it, it is minus bracket phi of a minus phi of b is equal to phi of b minus phi of a, same as LHS. So this is the proof of this property, an important property.